few days. But one day he did not return in the evening. Others worried. They planned to search across and I will go. I can fly. I have wide a view that has to catch him fast. Crow began to search. After some time, a sweet boy from down. He came down and saw deer trapped in a net. Deer cried and said, "Dear friends, please help me." Crow answered, "Don't worry, I will come back soon." Crow back to her friend and talked the situation. Crow and rat reached the spot that quickly beat the net. Deer became free. By the time, turtle also reached there. Suddenly, hunter reached there and saw them all unmasked. They tried to escape. Crow flew, rat went to a hole. Deer ran to bushes. Turtle neither ran nor fly. The hunter caught turtle and kept in his sack and went away. After some time, Crow, rat went joined at one place. They were very sad. The crow got an idea and explained to his friends. Suddenly they went to lakeside. The crow bubbles where the hunter comes according to Crow's prey. The deer acting to be dead. The crow acting to eat the dead body. Rat was waiting in the bushes. When the hunter came the lakeside, he saw the deer dead. He said, "Wow, my deer." He put his sack down and went near the deer. At that time, the rat ran and started biting the sack and saved the turtle. By the time, when hunter reached near the deer, deer wake up and ran away. The hunter startled. He came back to his side and saw the turtle had escaped. He became disappointed. On other hand, the crow, rat, deer, turtle,